picked up a Mickey pretzel here at Hollywood Studios, right next to the soon-to-be great movie ride. This is gone, not gone yet, but gonna be. This was $6, shaped like Mickey's head, you can see. Got some cheese sauce that comes with it. So I got a bottle of water for three. I'm gonna give it a try and let you know what I think. It's pretty warm too. Of course I'll try a piece without any of the sauce. Pretzel could have been warmer. Not really warm at all. It's soft, it's chewy. Don't get me wrong, it's good, but it would have been better if it would have been a little warmer. But I like it. I'm happy I got it. Let's try it with this. Whoa. That cheese is kind of a little too salty. It's okay. Very generic, cheap cheese. Definitely too salty. They would have been better. They would have done a better quality one. It's all right, but for Disney, you think it would have been better quality. I'm happy I tried it. Don't know if I'll get it again. But this quick food review video. I'll see you soon again. Bye.